gifts go out to everybody, man. Blue states and identification. We call this one for y'all. Who we going to buy?
The Chivas, the Lickers, the condoms, get the ass. Get the Chivas, the Lickers, the condoms.
Now, met this girl just the other day when I was up. And I said, excuse me, miss, maybe we can go and just chat about this, about that. I bet I put something in your mind to make you heal it up, bring it back, come rewind. Now I'm just a rap artist, not saying that I'm the best, not the smartest, but I come up with things you never seen and things I never heard of, like money and the murder, like. Next thing you know, we in the rest, drinking liquor, puffing on the booty cess. I threw on me a rough ride, bought a split aside with my Chivas, my Lickers, my condoms, hit the ass. I had the Chivas, the Lickers, the condoms, hit the ass.
Don't be fucking with my shorty. And back to New York, I push the cap, pop the car, and take a long walk through the park. Who the ice ball, chillin' with my crew. Who would be Mr. G's been nice and my nigga do? And redhead, he gets the band, understand. He bouncing, we just the buzzin' 40 ounces. Hit the jig up, I get the shorty, shorty. Sippin' on the 40, on the corner, I wanna bowl. And now I'm out on my own. I get rid of my hitter, and then get rid of my open better with my man.
That shows that you respect yourself. Now don't violate your skin and your balls. You'll be making the phone call. Since I say Abraham, all them gods is there. You know that you just to be a rare. Don't go busting up in nothing. Let a nigga run the Lord's boys, lay your something. Yo, man, I know we play the fucking game, but A's ain't got no fucking name. All y'all chasing niggas that's playing you. Don't jump without a parachute.
Yeah, here we go as I shoot from the top of the key. The Lost Boys in the house with the capital P. Grab a chair and relax and pass the alizé. I'ma tell you a little something about this chick around my way. She was a dime with a brown skin complexion. She looked so good you think you wouldn't need protection. Girlfriend was top choice selection. Around in every section, they got twisted. She said no condom, so he risked it. Caught in the mix, and now you're sick, kid. Word is born, I thought by now you learned your lesson. Fucking around with no protection. So emphasize this, stressing the point, and analyze this. Don't get caught with the virus. It's the Chocolate Boy Wonder with the LB fam. Listen up, use your condom when your third leg stands.